KTwiz on Twitter. That is one of my favorite times of the week. And of course, Corey Majors usually pops in. That's this segment that he loves as well. 877-81-1053. It's Sean RJ. Bobby Bell is in Tampa. Have you got any sense of the city at all with the old people? Or not humid. It's not humid. What's the weather?
No, the weather's actually not bad at all. I really had it yesterday. It was actually colder here than when we took off from Dallas. And so it was kind of chilly outside, but I haven't been able to really pop out much. I've been able to look down and see the massive line from Interstate, which is cleared out now. I guess they've let people in. But it's actually not so bad. It's a lot better than Jackson. It smells better. It looks nicer. I don't feel like I'm about to be the victim of a felony. So it's much more comfortable in Tampa.
Nick Eamon at 9:20 is also in Tampa. We'll get Nick's pick for the game. Lamar Jackson didn't even travel with the Ravens. The art of game management. Bobby and Chop here to break that down after we bring this back. The best ever song, in my opinion, that RJ Choppy has done here at the Fan to get you ready for tonight.
Dance all around, and the floor's all right with me. Yeah.
He can fling it, they might catch it, and yeah, can freaking hit.
Oh, they're out. you guys.